Hi, Grange team. It's springtime. I thought we'd do a little bit of planting. There's a few things you'll need. You'll need some soil, some water, and some containers. You can use any kind of containers. These are quite good if you're doing beans, because you can see beans growing inside. So, we'll start with planting beans. We'll put one, and I'm going to put it quite near the side of the cup so I can see the roots growing when they grow. I'm just going to put one in per cup. Pop them in. Hopefully, in a week or so, they'll grow. So those are the beans, four beans. I'm going to put some other beans in this pot here. Six and seven. Now I've got some peas. Here's my peas. Some peas in these, and these are great because you can just put them straight into the ground when they start growing. Stick them straight in there, get a bit of soil over them. Going to evenly space a few into this one. Three, four, five, six. I'm going to stick a bit of extra soil on them just to cover them up. You can use soil from your garden if you haven't got soil. Maybe mum and dad have some. So, now I'm going to try and plant some radishes. Now these radishes come in funny little strips, but they might just come in little seeds. So, with the strips you open them up, tear a bit off. They just come in seeds, you just pop the seeds in individually and stick them into the soil. Put some soil on top of that in a minute. I'll put another strip. And the paper will dissolve into the soil and let the seeds come out. Soil on top. Hey presto. We planted some radishes. I'll give it a bit of a water at the end. Now I've got some tomato seeds. They're very tiny. So I'll put some in my hand and try and just put one seed per pod. So one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. I'll stick them in a bit. And I'm going to put some soil on top. And that gives us 15 little tomato plants, hopefully. Everyone's out in the garden because it's summer. And it's lovely. And there's nowhere else to go. So, then I'm just going to add a little bit of water and then we're done. We can put it on a lovely sunny windowsill. And hopefully, in a week's time, you'll see some saplings, some seeds growing. And we'll have some pea plant and some bean plants, some tomato and some radishes. Okay, so that's it. So we'll check in next week and see if they've grown. Thanks, bye.